Members of the Colorado Springs City staff gathered outside the Olympic Training Center to give USA Wrestling a send-off as they head to Paris. Normally, the city would hold a send-off at the Springs Airport for athletes heading to the Olympics, but since so many left out of DIA, the city joined together outside of the training center for that send-off. They wish all the members of Team USA the best of luck in Paris, and so do we.